Hello and welcome back to Howl Warriors with the Level Hair True Self. This is take two of it because I really hate this level.
Now that Link had acquired the Master Sword, he and his companions began readying themselves for the coming war with Sia. It was during this time that Princess Zelda sensed an ominous presence. A dark magic, its source unknown, began to flow across the land and devour everything. If the flow of magic was not quickly stemmed, all that would soon be gone from the land. Leaving the Palace of Twilight to be the source of this devastation, Zelda set out on her own to stop it. Midna soon noticed that the princess was gone. She rushed after Zelda toward the palace. Along the way, Midna came upon Lincoln, who seemed to be utterly transfixed by an object she had found. It was a black crystal, and Midna was mesmerized by it as well. She touched the crystal. In the blink of an eye, Midna transformed from a tiny creature into a beautiful woman. The powerful magic inside the crystal had returned Midna to her true form. Linko was left speechless, which was just as well. There was no time to talk about Midna's amazing transformation. Midna had only one thing on her mind, to rescue Zelda. She recruited Linko to join her mission. Together, they would enter the Palace of Twilight.
Okay, let's do this. Twilight Midna is a completely separate character to Wimp Midna. And she's much weaker because I can't select her in the character menu to force feed her rupees to level her up. execute boss. I'm not coming, Midna. Oh my god, just activate this, there we go. Be doing much better this time. We should have her as long as I just stick with Linkle, because Twilight Midna is far too weak at the moment. I think I'll watch part 1 and I'll see you in part 2.